Have you seen my dog Purple? She's looking for you too. Let's begin with a paw print. Everybody's looking for Purple's face. Come on in. Come on in. It's the Dino-Mite Friends Club show, step by step. Yes. Clue by clue. Let's think it through it. It's the Dino-Mite Friends Club show. Hi. It's you. Come on in. Today, Purple, Barney, and Chiki Toonz set up a scavenger hunt. And they made this list of all the things we need to find.
Oh, here's your list, Brandon.
Thanks, Barney. The scavenger hunt list. This is a huge list. You'll go on a scavenger hunt with me, right? That's swell. Okay. Let's take a look at this list and see what we need to find. So, we need to find a tape player, a tape. Ooh. We need to find a clue. That must be what this paw print is for.
So the next thing we need to find, some eggs. These holder things.
You're right, Chiki Kata. And, what could this be?
A Oreo cookie.
Oreo cookie. Yummy. Ooh, there's another clue.
So now we need a blue oval, a white squiggly line, and a blue triangle.
And there's a third clue.
Bark, 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 bark.
We have a lot to find.
I know. But, what do we do after we find everything that's on our list?
Bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, bark, bark.
Okay. We can play Purple's Clues to figure it out. We are gonna play Purple's Clues, cause it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Purple's paw print will be on the clues. Purple's clues. So how should we get rid of this paw print?
Maybe I can help.
Cool. Thanks, Barney.
Oh, don't mention it.
You know what we need to play Purple's clues? Our Dino-Mite, handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Let's go. So let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Oh, there it is. Okay, so now we're ready to play. To play Purple's Clues, we gotta find a
paw print.
Right, a paw print, cause that's our first
clue.
Yeah, a clue. And we put it in our
notebook.
Put it in our notebook, cause they're his clues, Purple's clues. We gotta find another paw print, cause that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook, cause they're his clues, Purple's clues. We gotta find the last paw print, cause that's the third clue. Put it in our notebook, cause they're his clues, Purple's clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our Dino-Mite thinking chair and think, 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 cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything.
Bark, bark.
That you wanna do. Are you ready to play Purple's Clues to figure out what we do after we find everything on our list? Swell. Okay. So the first thing on our list is a tape player. Let me know if you see one.
There's the tape player.
You found the tape player. That's the first thing on our list. See? Let's check it off. Check. Okay, so. Next we need to find a tape. Tell me if you see a tape anywhere.
A tape. Right there.
Great. You found our tape. The tape. Check. So, we found a tape player, and a tape.
A clue.
That's right. I love this music.
No. A clue.
Oh, you see a clue. Out there?
No. Over there.
There's a purple paw print on this. crossed down with a circle for a note. Another one with two circles. One more like this. Color in all the circles. And there, music. So what could we do after we find everything on our list, with music? Oh. Good thinking. Let's find two more clues and we'll see.
Hey Brandon.
Oh. Hey Chiki Oliver. Guess what? We've already found the tape player and the tape.
That's great. And what about the first clue?
Oh. The first clue. You're right. Check. When we put the tape player and the tape together, we found the clue, the next thing on our list. Interesting. So, what's next? We need some eggs, these holders, and Oreo cookies. These are all things we can find in the kitchen. Come on.
Hello, Scavenger Hunter.
Hello.
Oh, hi. We're looking for a few things on our list. And the first thing we need are eggs. Where do you think we should look for eggs?
In the refrigerator.
Yeah, in the refrigerator. And here they are. So how many eggs do we need?
Two.
Right, two. So which group has exactly two eggs?
That one.
Oh yeah. Nice work. Let's count them. One, two. Exactly two eggs. Two eggs. Check.
Excellent scavenger hunting.
So now we need to find these paper holders. Come on. Tell me when you see them.
Right there.
There. Paper holders. How many paper holders do we need?
Four.
Yep, four. So which group has exactly four?
That one, over there.
Great. Let's count. One, two, three, four paper holders. Check.
Good job.
We are great at this scavenger hunt stuff. So, next we need to find Oreo cookies. Let's go look.
There. Oreo cookies.
Oh yeah. Oreo cookies. So how many Oreo cookies do we need?
Six.
Oh. Six Oreo cookies. Which group has exactly six Oreo cookies in it?
That one, right there.
Let's count. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six cookies. Amazing job. Six Oreo cookies. Check.
Fantastic work, scavenger hunters.
Oh, thanks. Okay, looks like we're done in the kitchen.
Oh, I don't think we're quite done. For these things, you need to put all of these things together.
Oh yeah, you're right, Barney. We need to put these things together, like we did with the tape and the tape player.
Bark, 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 bark. I wonder what we can make with these things.
Well, what could we make if we put together Oreo cookies, eggs, and these paper holders?
Cupcakes.
Cupcakes?
Cupcakes.
Yummy. I like cupcakes.
Great job.
Two eggs.
Six Oreo cookies.
Some flour.
Milk. Sugar.
Mix it all up. Pour it into the cupcake holders.
Bake them in the oven. And once they're all cooked,
we have cupcakes.
We made this batch of cupcakes a little earlier.
Yum. And they smell delicious.
A clue, a clue.
You see a clue? Where?
On the cupcakes.
On the cupcakes? Oh look, there's a clue right here, on these cupcakes. Another clue. Check. It happened again. We put things together on our list, and found another clue. What a scavenger hunt. Thanks Mr. Peanut Butter and Mrs. Jelly.
You're welcome.
So let's draw this clue in our Dino-Mite, handy dandy.
Notebook.
Right. So, cupcakes. First a small circle and a big oval for the top. One more. Then a line like this for the bottom. And another. And there, cupcakes. What could we do after we find everything on our list, with music? And cupcakes. What a lovely idea. So let's find our last clue so we can know for sure. Oh, who could that be?
Hi Brandon.
Oh hi Vivi, how are you?
Everything is just fine. And how's the scavenger hunt going?
Pretty good so far Vivi. Take a look.
Wow. Very nice. You know scavenger hunters, look at what I found. Your letter.
Thanks Vivi.
You're welcome, I'll see you later scavenger hunters.
We just got a letter. Oh look! It's a letter from the Care Bears.
Hi Brandon, my friend Tenderheart Bear is also setting up a scavenger hunt. Are you ready to find Tenderheart Bear?
I sure am. Let's go find it. Look. There's a ball.
Great job. You found the ball. So let's check it off. Check. Okay, let's keep looking for more things to find.
Hey, there's an egg.
You're right. You found the egg. The egg. Check. Now we need to find one more thing, a heart. Come on.
I see a heart.
What do you know? There it is. Now we have a heart. Check. We did it. We have everything on our list. Bye, Brandon.
Bye. Hey, let's get back to our list. So, the next things we need to find are these shapes.
Bark, 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 bark.
Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow.
Purple just skidoo into that felt frame.
You're right, Chickie-O. Maybe we can find tons of shapes there. Okay, Chickies, ready?
Ready.
Then here we go. Purple skidoo, we can too. Wow. Hey look. Triangle trees. A circle sun. There are shapes everywhere in this place. Okay. The shapes we need to find are a blue oval, a white squiggly line, and a blue triangle. Let me know if you see any of these shapes. Come on.
A blue triangle. Right there.
Oh yeah. You found the blue triangle.
Great work, scavenger hunters.
All right. A blue triangle. Check. Okay. So let's find two more shapes. Come on.
There it is. A blue oval.
Look at that. There is a blue oval. Great job.
Bark, 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 bark.
A blue oval. Check. Okay, so we need one more shape to find, a white squiggly line. Come on.
Look, a white squiggly line.
There it is. You found a white squiggly line.
It sure does.
Okay, we have a white squiggly line. Check. Good eyes.
Wait, Cheeky Brandon. Why don't we put these shapes together?
Oh yeah, we can put these shapes together. So, what could we make if we put together a blue oval, a white squiggly line, and a blue triangle?
A balloon.
Oh yeah, a balloon.
A clue.
You see a clue? Where?
On the balloon.
On the balloon. Where did it go?
Over there.
Hey, there it is. There's a clue, on this balloon. It happened again. We put these shapes together and made our last clue. Check. We finished our list. But, we still need to write this clue down in our Dino-Mite, handy dandy.
Notebook.
Right. Okay, balloon. Hold it right there. Perfect. So, let's start with an oval, a little triangle, a line for the string, and we have a balloon. We have all three clues. And, we found everything on our list. We're ready to sit in our Dino-Mite.
Thinking chair.
Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our Dino-Mite thinking chair, let's think. So we're trying to figure out what can we do after we find everything on our list. And our clues are, music. Cupcakes. And, a balloon. Well, maybe we're doing something where there's music. Yeah, and cupcakes for everybody to eat. And maybe there's balloons there for decorations. Yeah. Well, what could we have with music, cupcakes, and balloon decorations?
A party.
That's it. Now that we've found everything on our scavenger hunt list, we're going to have a party. With music, and cupcakes, and balloons, and we just figured out Purple's clues. We just figured out Purple's clues, because we're really smart.
Everyone outside for the scavenger hunt party.
Let's go to the party. Wow, great party, guys.
Boy, oh boy, I love this music!
Look, music, from when we put the tape player and the tape together.
Yum! These cupcakes are so good.
Oh yeah, cupcakes, made with eggs, paper holders, and Oreo cookies.
What is spectacular with the balloons? Bark.
Oh yeah, these balloons have an oval shape, a triangle, and a squiggly line for the string. Wow, everything from our scavenger hunt list is here at the party.
I do love Oreo.
What a terrific party!
You know, we couldn't have had this party if you hadn't helped us find everything on our scavenger hunt list. You did a really great job.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you wanna do.
Bye bye. See you later.